Hey guys, this is CSB229. This is my first Fallout New Vegas mods video. Today we're going to be doing a couple mods, and I hope you enjoy it. But, first of all, sorry, if my quality is bad. I mean, I'm not on a very great computer right now because mine's being sent to the shop. But, I guess my guy wanted to dance there. But, yeah. So, the first mod. As you can see, I have the Pip-Boy radius. I'll be doing a video on the full classic Fallout New Vegas weapons. I just want to do it now ahead, since you saw it. And I'll put all of these in the... and links in the description below. But first is the Beretta 470 Silverhawk. This is my favorite one out of all of them. Out of all of the shotguns in the game. Well, of course, this is mod. Sorry, but it shoots fine. Yeah, my quality is pretty crappy. I know.
Hey.
You know what? Screw you. Oh, too late. Sorry, quality issue, yeah. Trying to give an intro here and you ruin it. I'm sorry, I just have to do this for your own good. Oh wow, my stats suck pretty bad. Didn't even attack me. Oh, and here he comes. Alright, I'll skip and see you guys in a second. Bye. Okay, well, that's taken care of. We finally killed him. Sorry, I'm new to computer. I'm pretty good on Xbox, but I'm not good on computer. But... okay, so continuing that, the classic Fallout New Vegas weapons. Then there's the Beretta M92FS. This is a really good handgun, I think. But it's fun to shoot too. But yeah, sorry, I'm not. Since I'm new to this, I'm not very interesting. But I'm also working on my own mods. I'm kind of a geek at that stuff, but okay, so next one, the Needler pistol. Wait. Yeah. I don't like this one. It's just... it's boring. There's nothing really to do for it. And it doesn't... I just don't like the look of it, too. It looks like a hairdryer. But... okay. The next one. The pipe rifle. And if I get anything wrong, guys, just... tell me, because since I'm new to this, I need your help, too. And... all the help I can get. Oh. I did not notice that. Sorry. God, this quality is just pissing me off. There. And I think that might be it for now for the classic ones. These are all hidden throughout the wasteland, the Mojave. I found some of these. Well, I won't give it away. If you want me to, just message me. But, yeah, I'll be doing a full video on this later, because I haven't been able to find all of them right now. But, okay, the next one. As you can see, I have Boone and Sunny Smiles. And... oh my gosh, she's such a retard. I hate her. But I'm using the Unlimited Companion mod. You can get all of this from NewVegasNexus.com. And also the Sunny Smiles Companion mod. And then... the last gun. The AA-12 Full Auto Shotgun. This comes... you'll find it in a locker behind Doc... I can't remember his name now, all of a sudden. Behind the Doc's house in Good Springs. But, yeah, it's pretty good. It's fun to shoot at people. Of course, what gun isn't in this game? But it looks just like the one from Modern Warfare. I'm ready for the third one to come out. It's going to be awesome. But so yeah, there's that. Show you shooting down the iron sight. For the 100th time, I apologize about my quality. But yeah. And the last mod we're going to be doing right now is the New Vegas Baby Deathclaw Commander mod. This one might have me make two parts, but that's fine with me. So, yeah. And since I'm... well, I'll just fast travel there. Sorry, I didn't mean to bring up console commands. Alright, I'll just fast travel there and see you guys in a bit. Hey guys, I'm back. I just decided to start recording again at Sloan. Yeah, and I'll take out all the death clocks. You'll get to enjoy me doing that, or I'll just skip over that. I don't know. I might get massacred so bad. I'll just skip over it. So, comment, who's ready for me to get my HP back? Deathclaw! Are you ready? Are you ready for this, Mr. Deathclaw? Deathclaw? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's a pretty good weapon against Deathclaw, I have to say. In the head. Who's the boss now? Okay guys, so after years of discovering, I finally found it. Well, I'll take that. I'll scoot up there. Really? I think it's a little too late for a medical race, buddy. But you know, oh, it's a super stim. Sorry. What's that? Bozar? Sounds like a Russian. Nope, don't want that one. Viable Deathclaw egg. What? What do you mean, viable Deathclaw egg? You did not just see me do that. Okay, there. Quest added. Viable Deathclaw egg? Question mark.